Well, kids in the Duke City got an up-close look at some of those balloons today. The Albuquerque Aloft program kicked off, launching more than 100 balloons at different APS schools. Action 7 News reporter Dominic Garcia was there and shows us how balloonists turned a small field into a classroom.
Is it hard to land a balloon?
Give a balloonist a kid.
Are you blowing a balloon?
And they'll give you a question.
How do you lift it up?
How does it fly away when it's so heavy?
That's an excellent question.
A lot of questions.
Has anybody ever flown in a balloon before?
This morning, 7 in the morning to be exact, and in 40-degree weather, they got their answers.
Then we have a burner. That's the part that has all the big fire to it.
We welcome them to come out. We're happy to try to teach them a little bit about the ballooning.
So this is a way where they can actually touch it, and then they understand the thing.
You can only imagine the feeling for Zachary Butler, a little guy no more than 4 feet, standing next to a 90-foot giant.
It was very cool.
Some of the kids got to help lift up the balloon to get the air into it.
It often gives them a good story to tell. I think that's a lot of fun.
It was, like, really beautiful. Like, all the beautiful balloons always going up in the sky for everybody to see.
Elementary school kids are always looking for the answers.
Last year they launched one balloon. This year it's 3. Maybe next year it will be 6.
Who knows? That's a good question. In Albuquerque, Dominic Garcia, KOAT Action 7 News.
48 schools and almost 150 pilots took part in that event today.